Doesn't need to shoot again, that's perfect.
No, that's good. I'm happy you had it. Same as though she won't hold on.
Dave, Rick, welcome with us. We're going to have a good 10 days.
Thank you.
Oh, it looks that way from the drive in.
Yeah.
Feels good to get there off the plane, that's for sure.
Yeah. It was a long 3 days of travel.
From Western Canada.
Yeah, and prime time. The hunting's really good at the moment. It's warm. It's going to be warm, but the hunting's great.
What's the average daytime temperature?
We're probably going to hit 100 most days, and we might go to about 110 every now and then.
Wow.
So, midday. Hopefully then we'll be up here in camp. We're going to hunt early mornings.
Yeah.
Yeah, get up 4:30, hunt until about 10:30, 11, come in and then go out in the afternoons again.
Good.
And the guns are shooting straight, as you can see, so I think we're ready to go.
Yeah.
First morning out, and we're going to go see if we can find some buffalo tracks. And yeah, we're going to go in different directions and see if we can get some fresh tracks. And
good stuff.
Start figuring out where some good old Duggar boys are moving around.
Oh yeah. Your boys.
Yeah.
Well, I saw a ton of stuff driving in yesterday, so it's indicative of that, then we'll see something.
Hopefully, and we'll have a look around for now, let's say there's Eland leaving us on the way too. So.
Okay.
Hopefully we have a good start.
Yeah.
Good luck, huh?
Thanks, luck.
Yeah, you betcha.
See, here's the front of the track here. Right? That's not a big track either. Breakfast spread here. Sandwiches and fruit and some boiled eggs, a bit of banana bread,
oh,
some muffins. Help yourself, whatever you need.
cool this morning.
Very.
Mine was nice and cool. Yeah, but it's a warm up for me. Cool, it started cool.
First group was better than him.
He drifted off up there probably.
Sorry?
Where'd he drift up?
I think? Okay, well done, Dave. First trophy, a beautiful little red darker male, and yeah, you shot him nicely.
Yeah, day one of first evening of day one.
Yeah, and a pretty little specimen. Beautiful horns, nice and symmetrical. And yeah, it's just been a good day. We've seen lots of game.
Yeah, this is probably number 30 or 40 we've seen of these guys.
Yeah, yeah.
This guy stood still long enough, so.
Yeah. And
there's a good eye there. You've seen him there.
Hopefully it carries on like this. We're seeing lots, and the big sable that I'm going to go and look for now that I've seen around here. So, yeah, let's go see what we can get.
Okay, thank you very much.
Well done, Dave. Well done.
Appreciate it.
Well done. It was just too thick.
Yeah, I had a quarry and shot, and I was clear right there, but the stuff right in front of me here, I could have nicked it.
Thank you. second morning out there, and we've come out to this pen where we saw some buffalo tracks yesterday. And they've come in and drunk again during the night. Nice and early, and the breeze is good, so we'll follow the tracks, see what we see.
Okay.
They look good. It looks like three bulls.
Is it this? These are this the same thing we're on yesterday?
Yeah.
Same tracks we're on yesterday.
Yeah, it looks like they're coming in here every night. They're watering in here, and they're going back and lying up in the brush. And there's some nice tracks here, so let's go see. Hopefully we can see them and have a look.
Yeah.
Thank you. front. But I saw him, looked bomb hit.
It's all good.
I'd wait in front of him in the car and be out just to go. I saw him cut it.
So this is just a very good penetration, so we just give him a bit of tail.
Gun.
Dugger boy.
Yeah, that was a fine piece of tracking you guys did.
Yeah, and it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
We saw the tracks of these three yesterday. Yesterday, went to a late morning, coming out of that pan.
Yeah.
And looked around and we saw they've been drinking there just about every night. So we were there first thing this morning and luckily, yeah, we got on them at about 6 this morning.
Yeah, it was right at 6 o'clock we got on them.
Nice and early.
Three of them.
And we saw them and couldn't get a shot, didn't have a good enough look at them.
Yeah, we saw them at around 6.30 or so. We saw them pretty soon. Yeah.
And then, it was quite a long track, about 5 kilometers, 5.5 kilometers.
Yeah.
And what time we shot them? At about 11.30? 11.
It was 11 right on the nose.
Yeah, 11.
Yeah. So.
And you made a good shot. It wasn't easy. He was lying down. And got up and turned away straight away, but you got him quartering away and did the job because he was lying down not even 100 yards away. And then we let bullets fly and it all ended good.
Barrels were steaming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That ended good. So well done. It's a nice old buffalo bull.
Yeah. How old do you think he's about?
I'd say he's about 10.
10 years old.
Yeah, he's a nice old hard boss. His teeth are quite worn down.
Yeah, and we gave him, 10-15 minutes to stiffen up?
Yeah.
And he went 100 yards?
Yeah.
800 yards, laid down, and his two buddies were there with him.
Yeah.
And they ran off, and we got up on him, and,
And let some bullets fly and put him down.
Yeah, blood was flying.
Well done. Yeah. You did very well.
Oh, thank you very much.
I enjoyed that. That was a good hunt.
That was fun.
Well done.
That was good.
Thanks, mate.
Thank you.
Oh!
third morning, and it's about 7:30. We left camp at 5. It's been a little bit quiet, and now we've come to this area, and everything seems to be here.
Yeah, there's buffalo.
Yeah.
So, nice band.
Yeah, a group of buffalo, but there was nothing really good there, and we shot a nice bull yesterday, so we're going to leave them. And there's a really, really good sable bull. I've just had a good look at him now, though. It's a very, very nice bull, so we're going to try and get in close and have a good look and try and shoot him.
Okay.
Towards her. Yep, wait. Get him in the front. Get him in the front. He's in the front. Beauty.
What is it? It's been a bit high, but.
Well, well done, Dave. We got him.
Yes, we got
him. A good stalk after we saw them there this morning. And yeah, we got him, eh? He made a good shot. He actually lay down just before you shot, and I didn't realize. I thought he was still standing, and I told you to shoot. And he must have lain down.
In between when you stopped looking at him and I started looking at him, he's laying down.
Yeah.
I didn't want to take him, but I thought, oh, you know he's laying down, so I'll shoot him. Yeah, the shot was a little bit, he's still crunched up. It's always hard to shoot a laying animal, but he only ran a couple hundred yards, 150, 200, 200 yards, and he went down pretty quick.
Yeah, so it ended well, eh? And I think, you definitely got the vitals there, so it ended well.
Yeah.
It's beautiful, nice old sable bull. Nice points and nice secondary growth on the bottom there.
Yeah, and there's a group of buffalo, about 20.
Yeah.
In there right before. Yeah, we had to sneak around.
Yeah, a lot of animals around this morning.
A load of them in that flat there. Just, I mean, they're all over.
Yeah, some impala. Yeah. And they were a little bit spooky because of all the small game, so we did well to get up on them.
Yeah, the pigs just about gave us up on this guy.
They did.
Well, thank you very much.
Well done.
Appreciate it.
Beautiful sable bull. Yeah. Well done.
Very well done. Good stock.
Okay.
Yeah.
rainy day today. Let's see, tomorrow's better.
I don't think so. Like it's going to be soft, isn't it?
Yeah.
2 days.
2 days.
When are you going to pull out the big screen in the satellite dish? Pops up out of the
room. We'll see, maybe tomorrow.
Saturday.
Maybe it rains again. Yeah.
Watch rugby or
something. Yeah, when the rugby is on.
What day is today?
Wednesday.
Yeah, I've got something there.
There's not much day for
it. We've got a lot of time. We just arrived in Coutada 14, we're going to come shoot a buffalo, and putting up a tented camp quickly here, find a nice little spot under some big trees next to some water, and tomorrow we're going to go and hunt some buffalo. Hopefully they won't be too far. We'll get started early and walk in. Interesting.
Very comfortable there.
Yeah.
You got beds set up in there, and all the linens, and that's all.
Yeah, everything, all the, early in the afternoon, we're left in the fire here, and putting a bunch of guys to carry the meat out, and yeah, we're going to have a good time. Fun tomorrow, it'll be an adventure, that's for sure.
Up early?
Yeah, we'll get up early, and we'll probably get back quite late tomorrow, even if it goes well, it takes quite long, so...
So we got about 5 or 6 guys for the meet-up.
We got even more, eh?
Yeah.
We got about 8 guys. They're going to fill the meet first.
Yeah.
And we've got a bit of a bush dinner here tonight. Yeah, all good, eh? Sure, it'll be good.
Good times.
Yeah. Off the wind and the pilide.
Got the biggest one up in there as well. Yeah, they just go straight from the side to the
other. Inilo.
What's that?
It's a cottage par.
Inilo.
And then there's some sauces and pepper and salt.
Okay. Good deal.
Some bacon and eggs and baked beans. Have a good breakfast. Because I don't think you'll want to eat too much when you're out there. Most people don't.
No.
When you're walking and hot in there.
Yeah, there's water. That's it.
Water.
Yeah. we're just about to walk into the swamps. There's some buffalo that have been spotted about 5 kilometers from here. So yeah, we're going in for an interesting day. It looks like it's going to be nice and warm. Hopefully a good breeze will pick up. And yeah, we've got a good team of guys here, as you can see.
Big team.
Yeah, carry all the meat out. And hopefully we'll come back with 2 buffalo this evening.
Good boy.
These guys are out, I don't wonder. See those birds are there, and these birds?
Yeah.
Looks like they're heading that way. Looks like a lot of buffalo. Because where they spotted them was this side.
Okay, so
and so they're moving. So we'll just keep following them, keep following.
Okay.
And we won't catch up to them easy until they stop. But it looks like a lot. And yeah, they're quite spread out.
It'll be bedding down in a few hours.
Yeah. And the wind, we've come around, like it's the wind's great. But it looks like it's a lot of buffalo. Oh, where those birds are, they're flying on those stuff. So,
okay.
Let's go.
Tails, which one?
Okay, I go heads.
That's heads on top. Tails.
We're gonna stay together anyway, and we're both gonna. So it doesn't really make a difference. Buenas tardes, Bijan.
Zit die recht op?
Hier kan ik opgestaan op mijn hart. Double way crossing up front there.
This is a proper hunt. You did it. Well done.
I don't care how big he was.
He's good. And it was a proper hunt.
I've never done any part of my life.
I've done a lot of 30 below hunts, but I've never done anything.
Okay, we drove to the swamps yesterday. It was about a 4-hour drive. We put up spa camp, a few tents, and very basic. Lots of fun though. Was comfortable and had a good night's rest. Got onto the
buffalo at 7 this morning, and we finally killed it at just before 2, I'd say 1:30. So yeah, it was a long day, lots of sprawling, lots of walking through water, and yeah, well done, Rick. Shot him one shot and he went down.
Yeah, into the neck. We got up to him about 30 yards and he kind of stopped broadside and just looked this way and he said take him, and it had a little place through the sawgrass. It worked really well. But I must say, I've slept in the snow minus 30 for a week, and this is by far the toughest day I've ever had for hunting. Thanks
well
again.
Done.
Really
good
appreciate
shooting.
It. Great experience.
Good. Yeah, very nice bull. As you can see, it's got the width, hard bosses. And yeah, just a very nice old dugger boy. It's got one messed up leg here, one back leg is all swollen. Probably broke it when he was younger. But yeah, good trophy.
Very good, yeah. I don't know how much further I could have went anyway. Very seriously. It's tough. Very good. Wow.
Good.
Buffalo to add to your forest one.
Yeah, thank you
nice
very much.
Nice old bull with big wide bosses and nice drop, and yeah, that was fun, hey? We came up to this river here and
a little bit of slogging through the muck and mud, but
yeah.
it was worth it. We got up to about, well, that one was what, 20 yards from us?
Yeah,
I'd
say max. Those two that were fighting were maybe 15, 20 yards.
This guy wasn't the one that was fighting though.
No,
he wasn't.
No, those two, they were both very nice old bulls.
Yeah.
Very, very nice old bulls too.
And the herd separated and he kind of stayed back and looked at us and got a lucky good shot on the shoulder, fortunately.
And your first shot was very nice, very good shot. Lungs and maybe better than heart even there, right on the shoulder, so it was a good shot. And
and a couple follow-up shots just for insurance, but I don't know how good, much
first
damage they did.
And the first, and he didn't go very far, must have gone.
No, he buckled up here pretty good.
Well done, that's a beautiful buffalo. Well done.
Thanks.
Another good hunt.
Appreciate it.
Okay, we're on our way back to Coutada 12 today. All had a good hunt yesterday in the swamps and got two very nice buffaloes. So, yeah, mission accomplished. And now we're heading back. We should be back by about lunchtime. Yeah, thank you very much to everybody who helped. Obrigado. Zonke, obrigado.
Obrigado. Let's thank you all.
We had a good time and a good two nights here, and yeah, time to move on.
Well done, Dave, you shot the big daddy.
Big daddy.
Yeah, he came and sat on the mound, yeah, and when he got off, you put him to rest.
Yeah, this is a fun shooting.
Yeah, well done.
Yeah, he's got nice big teeth.
Yeah, he has. He's got nice long fur.
Missed one about 20 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we bumped into this guy, so.
Yeah.
All that nice big bird.
No, it's always fun to shoot these.
Lunch tomorrow.
Well, not for me.
Man, well done.
Just don't tell any of the guys in camp, I'm gonna grind it all up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good deal, thanks very much.
Okay, well done.
Yep.
nice big, eh? See him side on?
Yeah, I'm looking for another one.
That? You see him?
Oh, yeah, I'm looking for another one.
Shoot. He's quartering away now.
Yeah, I'll shoot him.
Are you comfortable there?
Yeah.
Tell me if you're going to take the shot.
Yeah, I'm going to take a shot.
Okay.
As soon as he turns the lights on.
Nailed it. Well done, Dave. Got
Thank
a nice
you.
Pig this afternoon.
Yeah, last light here.
Yeah, beautiful evening again. And Graham's a little bit scarcer after that rain we had.
Yeah, there's so much water in the bush. And
yeah, there's all the little holes are filled now, so the pans are definitely a bit quieter. But yeah, this big old guy was in the pan here.
Mm-hmm.
And he pole-axed him, put him.
Yeah, put got him a right lucky on. Shot there with him. He just was quartering away there. And
yeah.
I was a little concerned of taking a tusk out, but the bolt didn't even exit. It just stretched out the skin on that one side.
I'm quite surprised about that.
Yeah, but it's
interesting to see the bullet.
I think it hit some bone there, and I think it stretched the hide out pretty good there when it tried to exit.
Yeah.
Yeah, a beautiful night here. Beautiful night. Yeah.
Well done. Yeah.
Thanks
good
so
shot.
Much. Appreciate
Had a nice
it.
Trophy. Well yeah. done.
Thanks, that was fun. Yeah. It was a fun evening.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the exit on the hog here, and the bullet didn't exit, just stuck on the outside of the skin here, so we'll cut it open and see what it looks like. That's a Woodley protected point, 300 grain 375. Went through some bone there, it looks like. Good.